Approaching mining station B1. Warning. A queen arachnid is in possession of an energy core.
And we know just how to get it. Let's lure Big Mom out, amigo. Take out the egg nests, man. They look like red glowing branches. Shoot the eggs, man. Take out those little space crabbies, man. I hate those guys. Seeing all these crabbies takes me right back to prom night. Yeah, it was crazy, man. I skipped out on all the festivities and found myself on Gina Louise Tremblay's couch watching reruns of Matlock. One thing led to another, and the result was me getting the itch, also known as cramps.
Detected.
Here she comes!
She hit me with something! My gravity belt's jamming!
Thank you.
gotta kill some space crabs and draw her out, man. Queen's out, man! Kill some space crabs and draw her out, man. Queen's out, man! Your queen never stood a chance.
Terminal room lock disengaged. You may now enter.
More cows? Man, this is so wrong.
Use your energy core on the terminal.
Station B1 restored. Systems now operating at 100%. Nick.
Kirk, you've done it. Please return to the control center. You must initiate the launch sequence.
Not so fast, man. We don't have all my body parts. And correct me if I'm wrong, but we made a promise. You know how I feel about promises.
Forget that promise.
Nick, please. Just do it. We can't afford to waste more time. I need both of you.
I don't believe this.
I do not believe you can call yourself a man if you try to weasel out of a promise. My daddy did that to my mama, and what followed were years of strife and heartache. Is that what you want for us, Nicholas? Didn't think so.
Kirk, you've done it. Please return to the control center. You must initiate the launch sequence.
Not so fast, man. We don't have all my body parts. And correct me if I'm wrong, but we made a promise. You know how I feel about promises.
Forget that promise.
Nick, please. Just do it. We can't afford to waste more time. I need both of you.
I don't believe this.
I do not believe you can call yourself a man if you try to weasel out of a promise. My daddy did that to my mama, and what followed were years of strife and heartache. Is that what you want for us, Nicholas? Didn't think so.
Look at me, man, just pumping lasers, bro. I'm so impressive, I tell ya.
One of my bitches in here, man.
It's a foot! Your right one.
Oh, perfect. The right foot? Good, that's my favorite foot. Thank you, man.
Thank you.